Now all you other politicians out there better follow suit and do what Burr Rocket done, or I'll turn you into poopy dirt. Poopy dirt. Poopy dirt. Yes, I will. So give them cars. Give them furs. Give them jewelry. Give them partners. The ones who are too ugly get partners on their own. I mean, let the shit and spit fly in the trailer park like it is now. Oh, let it run. Let it run. Let it come. Let the cum come. Baby, it's coming, baby. And the cum is coming. And I love the cum coming. And the cum is coming partly because of Burr Rock handing the money. Handing the money. Then they don't even have to work for it. Ha, ha, ha. But we thank Burr Rock enough. He's got a lot more work to do. And he better keep up the good work. So I'm not thanking Barack. That's what you should do. You politicians, you should give the people in my trailer park cars, furs, everything, jewelry, for nothing. Okay, now get busy. Okay, now, there's so much going on. I've been going crazy. I mean, like pirates. I mean, it's all different kinds of pirates. Somalian pirates who attack the ship. The Pittsburgh Pirates baseball team, and they suck. Oh, they suck. I hate that Pirate baseball team. They suck. They're terrible. They're awful. I don't know why they don't just give up. Get out of the league. Give up. Just get out of the league. You stinky Pirate baseball team. I mean, the Pirates who attack the ships would be an even better baseball team than the Pirates who play for the Pirates. I mean, they should bring the Pirates who attack the ships to replace the Pirate baseball player, like Adam LaRoche and them. Adam LaRoche, what a bum! And he takes Ritalin, too. I mean, he has attention disorder. No, really, true, he does. So he had to take Ritalin. That means he's stupid. And Tracy Trailer Trash Girl doesn't like stupid people. Tracy Trailer Trash Girl likes smart people. Well, Tracy Trailer Trash Girl will make an exception if you're stupid. If you have a thick 8 or an 8, if you have a thick longer than 8 inches, then Tracy Trailer Trash Girl will make an exception. You can be stupid if you have a dick longer than 8 inches to put into Tracy Trailer Trash Girl's pussy. Then you can be stupid. Ha ha ha! But if you have a dick shorter than 8 inches, then I won't talk to you if you're stupid. And I won't talk to you for having a dick shorter than 8 inches. So you're a loser all the way around that way. Ha ha ha! So you're a loser all the way around that way if you have a dick shorter than 8 inches and you're stupid. So you can have an IQ of 1. If you have a dick longer than 8 inches. Tracy Trailer Trash Girl. Because Tracy Trailer Trash Girl can't resist longer than 8-inch dick. But the Pirates, getting back to the Pirates baseball team. I mean, the Pirates baseball team. I hate them. You know, I absolutely hate them. Because like when they play ball, they can't even catch or hit or field or throw or run. I mean, Adam LaRoche with his Ritalin having attention deficit disorder. Well, guys who have attention deficit disorder, the only thing they can pay attention to is Tracy the Trailer Trash Girl. I mean, you can have the worst case of ADHD, and still, you'd pay attention to Tracy Trailer Trash Girl. So Tracy the Trailer Trash Girl is a cure, an absolute cure for ADHD for you slow, stupid people out there. Just come to Tracy Trailer Trash Girl, look at her and say, wow, I can sure pay attention to that. Can't pay attention to anything else, but I can sure pay attention to Tracy the Trailer Trash Girl because she's got the thing that's better than Ritalin. Oh, yes. But as you know, I mean, Tracy the Trailer Trash Girl loves drugs and booze and sex and all that good kind of stuff. Oh, you know that by now. After 16 episodes, you sure know that. But those pirates, and the Somalian or whatever it's called, Somalian pirates. I mean, that would be, they would be good finger fuckers because they have hooks for hands. So Tracy Trailer Trash Girl, oh, you can put that hook right in Tracy Trailer Trash Girl, pussy, oh, that'd make good finger fucking. Oh, with their hooks, those pirates with their hooks in their hands. Oh, and you can scratch it in there in Tracy Trailer Trash Girl. Ah, tiny trailer trash girl. Just love the good scratch in there. Anywhere, anywhere, anywhere in our beautiful, beautiful, beautiful body. The tiny trailer trash girl. Love a good scratch. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Scratch me, baby. Scratch me. Oh, scratch me all over, baby. Scratch me. Scratch me. Oh, scratch me. Give me pain, baby. Give me pain. Pain, pain. That's what I want. Do it hard, 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 baby. Hard, 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 hard. Hard, hard, hard. Said I wasn't going to talk about Susan Boyle, not Boyle, whatever her name is. And I'm starting to do an impression of her again. Well, she wouldn't sing like that. She would just sing sweet little songs that are not dirty. Sing dirty songs if you're going to sing. Dirty, 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 dirty songs. And I'm not here to sing because I'm here to tell you like it is, baby. Not here to sing. But what? So what am I singing? Because of that Susan Boyle. Boyle. That's why I'm singing. Boyle. 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 And she is a boy. She's a boy. She's a boy. And I don't care what anybody says. She's a boy. Speaking of women who look like men or boys or whatever, Bea Arthur died. I think she was a man too. She had to be. That Maude and the Goon Girls and everything. Bea Arthur had to be a man. I mean, she had to be. She had the deep voice and she looked exactly like a man. You know, Bea Arthur from Maude and Goon Girls and everything. I mean, she was an asshole too. So that was the whole point. Like, she made her first appearance on All in the Family with Archie Bunker, the staunch conservative, and she was a staunch liberal compared to his staunch conservative, so they clashed. So they're both fools, both fucking fools, liberals and conservatives. None of them are any good. They're stupid, stupid, stupid. I hate them all, liberals, conservatives. I mean, I hated Bea Arthur, she was a liberal, and Archie, he was a conservative, but at least he had some good points. At least when he said, hey, get rid of people in this country who don't belong here. Okay, well, that was a good thing. The ugly women don't belong here. Should only be beautiful women in this country. Beautiful ones. Beautiful ones. Beautiful ones. So he had a good point there. And, well, he was so stupid, too. But at least he was likable. Bea Arthur, and he was conservative. I mean, I hate conservatives. I hate liberals. They're all full of shit. They're all full of shit. And that's what it showed with All in the Family, where she with Archie's, well, Edith's cousin, she was her cousin who clashed with Archie. But it was fun to watch the two of them clash together, her with her liberal point of view, and Archie. I love that Edith Bunker used to go, Archie, Archie, Archie. And so with their conservative and a liberal, boom, boom, boom. Well, they're not even a conservative I like, and they're not even a liberal I like. I mean, I don't even like them. I mean, they're not even entertaining. I mean, at least if they had good things to say and they knew what they were talking about, they were smart. At least if a conservative or a liberal was entertaining, could at least like them, could at least have some feeling for them. But they're not even entertaining. Like Freddie Frinkberger, he's the Pittsburgh most conservative person. I mean, all he is another fat pig. Well, he's not good enough to be a hog. He should get the swine flu because he's fat pig. Freddie the Frinkberger, and well, he's not even entertaining. And like we talked about before, Rush Limbaugh, I mean, not even entertaining. So if you're going to be conservative or liberal, at least be entertaining. At least entertain. At least don't be boring. And you're boring, all you conservative and liberal. But Barack is one liberal that I do like because, like I just got done talking about, he gave my screw me baby trailer park people money for nothing. I mean, I don't mean to make a big deal out of that, but I have to. Because the people here in my screw me baby trailer park are just so happy now that they're getting money for nothing, not even having to work for it. Yes, money for nothing. See, Tracy the trailer trash girl, she gets paid when she fucks a guy. So she gets it when she's fucking. So she gets money, everything, gifts, everything. Plus she's got this beautiful home, the most beautiful home in the world. It's so beautiful, isn't it? Most beautiful home in the world. And the world.